Welcome guys, this is your boy Slightly Jin here, aka Dice, and aka you can just call me Jin. So what's happening my beastlies? Now, we're here to finish the final, and I think the final chapter of Final Fantasy episode Ignis. This should be the final chapter, so I will try to make sure this ends well. But there are two endings, and no guys, I did not look on YouTube. I looked on YouTube, yes I did. It's not my fault. I blame the internet. I blame the internet completely. But with further ado, let's get this started with. And if you guys do not mind, please hit us with the subscriptions, hit us with some likes, and hit me on my Instagram, oh light sword, that my friend also keeps taking away from my description. So, let's get this started. Chapter 3, Sacrifice.
Biggie! Gladio! Are you alright? Where's Prompto?
Well, well. What have we here? Oh dear, was I that transparent?
The game's up, my boy.
Follow your liege's lead and stop resisting.
Never!
You risked life and limb to safeguard the King of Kings, only to witness him fail, so... You must be so disappointed.
Unhand him!
I know I am. Oh, what good is a world that only ever lets you down? Why not end it all right here?
No. You can't! Nacht!
My, you two certainly have become fast friends. Permit me to make a suggestion. Rather than follow this flotsam and float away to a watery grave, why not come with me? What do you say?
Okay, guys. This is the choice that changes the whole game. Either I fight back, or... It only gives me one choice. So, yes, part two, guys. There will be a part two to this because there's two endings. So, you have no choice but to choose fight back. I wish I could choose the other choice, but I will choose it on the next part. So, with further ado, let's get this started with see how Iggy has lost his eyes. Yes, spoiler alert, guys. Iggy loses his eyes in this fight.
I'll take that.
Or an oath to stand with Nacht and keep him safe. Whatever it takes, I will protect him.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
I may not be of your blood, but if a glaive can harness its power, so can I! Kings of Lucis, lend me your strength!
Well, they've shown you their favor after all.
Let's get it started. I keep missing that one part, that pretty much pressing the X, and I feel bad about me missing it, but maybe because I'm focusing on Auden. Because it doesn't hit him when I do it. It just uses. Play, buddy? Alright, let's play. Wait, what?
Wasn't that exhilarating? I think that's
enough. Huh? Oh, no, wait, what? No power.
Dogs.
shit.
That was rather reckless.
Where's Noct? Is he all right?
More or less. All thanks to you.
Thank goodness.
Iggy! Where are you?
Noct! Iggy!
Be still. Serve your strength. You've a calling to fulfill.
Not!
Iggy!
As do I. May fortune favor us both. And you as well, Noctis.
Yes, guys, that was a very quick fight, I know. One, this fight, like I said, it's going to be a part one and part two to this. But I may can do this in one clip. This is actually the part. It's just explaining of how Iggy lost his eyes. But the part two, or it may still be this. You know what? It's going to be this one. I'm not even going to fuck with people like that. Part two is not going to exist. This is literally going to be an all part three. We're going to get to the next one and see what happens with the other alternate ending. So we're going to expand it to actually 30 minutes, since this one was like 15 minutes.
Feeling. Knocked. Perhaps it might be best if we brought our journey to a close.
Why?
It's just that, we've already lost so much. Too much.
Are you kidding me? That's exactly why I have to keep going. Because if I give up now, their sacrifices would have been for nothing. And you. You of all people. You should know that better than anyone.
The decision is yours to make, and yours alone. But do remember, we will stand with you always, and help you bear your burdens. Don't be afraid to let us share the load. I'll be back.
Iggy, best number one best friend. Know that, guys.
You know, looking back, it wasn't all bad.
I suppose we had some fun along the way.
And our fair share of trouble, too. But I don't have any regrets. Luna and you guys brought me this far. And now, I'm on my own.
No, you won't be going alone.
No, you're right. I mean, I wouldn't have made it all this way without you guys. Why stop now? In the end, I might not have you at my side, but I'll always have you in my heart. Thanks. Thanks for everything, Iggy.
This brother's up right now. I'm not weak. I'm strong. There's not a tear going down my eye right now. Oh, damn it. It hurts. It hurts. Not gonna do part two. Oh, it's not over yet. We're gonna play along, people. We're gonna play along with it.
Where are we?
Oh, you have to ask. Why, Zygnotus Keep, of course. Otherwise known as the current residence of your precious crystal. Have I piqued your curiosity? You must have so many questions. Seek the answers yourself, if you dare.
If his word is good, he's brought me to Gralia. The question is why? What's his game?
So guys, we're here. We're on alternate universe. And apparently I can't run, so you guys gotta suffer through the walking. if I gotta suffer through this, y'all gotta suffer through this. I'm joking. Y'all don't really have to suffer through this. So I'll skip to, like, good parts. Like if there's good parts, I'll keep them. But if there's none, I'm just gonna skip it.
6.5 hours later.
That's okay, take a look.
Blessed was the man born for the throne, yet he, so impure of heart, was denied by the stone and cast into ignominy. Feeding on the dusk and embracing the darkness, he spurned the dawn, affecting a life untouched by time. And through the coming of night eternal, he now seeks to exact vengeance upon his own blood.
Vengeance upon his own blood? Is that why he's after Noct?
The stone, chrysalis to the soul of our star, cradle to the king, destined to serve as vessel of its light. Gods and men alike awaited the coming of the chosen as they fought to fend off darkness blight. For he and he alone would possess the power to purge our star of its scourge.
Noct really must be the chosen king after all.
Oh, thank God I can run. Ah, I can run. They're demons. I ain't like how I was in the last game. I know everybody's demons. Wait, see if there's something back here? Nope, there's nothing. There are somebody right there. Yeah. Wait, can I jump on these boxes? You tell me I can't jump on boxes that are literally, you know, 2 feet in the air? Just give me an X, actually. More stuff. Oh, there's more stuff. Good. There's some over here that's glowing. Nope. You son's a bitch.
After him.
Once the sacred ring is replete with power, the true king will complete his ascension. Only then can he banish the blight upon our star. By the power of the light alone is the chosen king made manifest. With the glaive of kings, the stone of legend, and the ring of light in hand, the chosen's power will surpass that of even the gods themselves. By that self-same power, with the true king as its vessel, the darkness shall be purged from our star, and dawn shall return to our world once more.
I keep thinking this is Eos, basically one of the main gods. She is actually the main goddess, but we never pretty much seen her. All we've seen is her wing.
This is
so it. I'm thinking it's her. I'm gonna still assume that's her. Oh shit, I'm here. It's Swagon coming in and darkness all over. Darkness, everybody. Darkness.
Why are you after Noct? For revenge?
In a sense, yes. But my aims extend beyond the boy. He's more of a means to an end. I suppose I never revealed my proper name. So allow me to introduce myself. Lucis Kylan.
The Founder King?
If only. No, that would be my dear brother, who snatched the throne and cast me into exile. I've never been called your majesty before. Would you do me the honor?
My allegiance lies with the true king alone.
Well then, off with your head.
Damn, he kicked me like a mug. He said, "We are Kylan." Smack. Good thing there's no cliff, because I would have fell all the way down that ditch. What was the bottom split? You know, I don't know. Fuck it. Hey, my boy, let's talk about this. Let's not send all that shit. Oh, no shit! Ha, you missed. You missed like a bitch. Fuck you, sir. You missed. You suck a yoink. Shit, never mind. Shit, fuck. Damn it. This is hurting. Shit. Ow. Now I'm dirty. Fuck. Oh, shit. I think they hit me in the face. Luckily, they can't pierce you. They just hurt his mug. Ugh.
You see, the revenge I seek is not upon the boy. I only wish to punish the crystal that cast me aside in favor of that insufferable fool. He's certainly taking his sweet time ascending as its champion, though. Would there were a way to expedite the process! Oh!
This world means nothing to me. Do with it as you wish.
How did you get your hands on that?
But I refuse to let Noct sacrifice his life to save ours. I won't let you take him away. Even if it costs my own life to save him. I will pay that price!
Ooh, that's some true friendship right there. Let's see how long I can keep it.
Take care not to hurt yourself.
Yeah.
Okay. I ain't. You know what? I'll sacrifice my life. Now, I'm at full power, you son of a bitch. Let's play. Yeah, stand up against me now, you son of a bitch. A plus, motherfucker. Thumbs down for you. Fuck you, I had reasons. That bee didn't supposed to be there.
The best laid plans, eh? Rest assured,
shit.
I shall have my revenge.
Ignis! But how?
Ravis. He lent us a hand, if you can believe it.
What the hell were you thinking?
How could we let this happen? How could I let this happen? This is all my fault.
No.
If I'm really some kind of savior, why can't I save the ones I love? I'm sorry. You guys have stayed with me this whole time. And all it's done is caused you pain. Not anymore. All that ends now.
Please, lend me your strength! Help me protect my friends!
He has eyes! He has eyes!
Listen well. A king cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward always, accepting the consequences and never looking back.
It's been a long road, but at last we've arrived.
Yeah. Prompto. Gladio. Iggy.
For 10 years, everything we've done was in preparation for this day.
And today, we finish it.
Right.
Today, we walk tall together.
I was building my ass, it should have happened. I got an achievement for it. Yes, yes. Nah, we ain't gonna save it Twitter. Fuck Twitter. Fuck Facebook. We need that shit here. Not at my house. Not at my house. No. Alright, thank you guys for staying with me this long to enjoy Final Fantasy XV Ignis alternate version path. I thank you all for coming and watching this video, and to all my people, stay beastly, my friends.